still say that my peak is yet to come. I'm obviously batting well. I'm still enjoying my game. But there have been some occasions where I've played some exceptional innings in domestic cricket, and I would like to repeat such innings even in international cricket. So maybe going forward, I think obviously Australia series was the prime example, but I would like to continue such things even anywhere else, whether we play in India, whether we play in West Indies, wherever we play test cricket, I'll try and make sure that I try and repeat such performance. In the shorter format now, I just want to carry on with that because it will give me more opportunities in white ball cricket. At the same time, not to forget, my priority will always be in test cricket, and whenever there is a next test series, my focus will be on that. But whenever I have free time, whenever there is an opportunity to play shorter format, I would like to play that.
Well, to be honest, I haven't followed a lot of Tamil Nadu matches, state matches. When it comes to league cricket, I've been hearing things. This is my first game, so I'll need some time to comment on it. But at the same time, I've been hearing things about Chennai League, and there have been some Saurashtra players who have played here. Also, some other state players like Karnataka players and all, they've been part of Chennai League. And I've been hearing good things about it, and before a first class season or before any international game, sometimes you need match practice, and this is the right platform to have some games, and you can be in touch with the game. At the same time, if you are working on something in the nets and if you want to execute such things in the game, this is the right platform to execute those things, especially if someone who's playing for India. In my career, I always thought that I should not be compared with Rahul Bhai, since he has scored more than 10,000 runs in test cricket and even in ODI cricket. And even his opinion was the same, because he has told us publicly that letting the first Cheteshwar Pujara rather than Rahul Dravid. So, I've never had such thought in my mind, and I'm still following the same thing. Obviously, I've learned a lot from Rahul Bhai, no doubt about that. But at the same time, I never had any pressure that I'm being compared with Rahul Bhai. Well, he's doing well, and obviously there is healthy competition amongst all-rounders. So I'm sure he's someone who's eager to learn and improve his game. So if he keeps doing well, if he's improving his bowling and batting both, I'm sure he will have a bright future ahead. But it is very early stage to make a comment on how he will be in the World Cup, because it is obviously also depends on what team management wants and whom they want in the playing. Sometimes it is difficult to accept things, but I am someone who will always move on, and I'm not much worried about what people think, because perception is changing now. Since I've scored runs in T20 format, many people have started saying that he can do this as well. And if I can repeat such performances on a consistent basis, I'm sure IPL franchises will realize that he can be a good T20 player also.